Ford is recalling more than 90,000 vehicles across several lines. This is because engine intake valves could break while driving. The recall affects several Ford and Lincoln SUVs from the 2021 and 2022 model years, as well as the popular F-150 pickup. As part of the remedy, dealers will perform an engine cycle test and replace the engine as necessary, free of charge. Notifications will go out next month.